our fabulous show for you today. So sit back and enjoy. Have fun, dancers. Sunday even better now by dancing a little Irish jig for you.
Thank you.
a little hard shoe with some of the steps from Riverdance, since we're down here on the banks of the Ohio. Might as well enjoy this beautiful day. Go ahead, ladies. Gypsy, and Caitlin and Abby and Brendan, and who else is up there? Jordan are going to show you some of their real steps. Thank you. good. Take another bow. Alright, we're going to stay with Lord of the Dance and do a really nice piece called Warriors. And here come our little warriors. Have so much fun, dancers. Favorite songs. We hope it's, after you see this dance, it's one of your favorite dances and your favorite song. Tell Me Ma.
She is handsome, she is.
Thank you. All right, here's our three little nuggets. Little chicken nuggets. Farthest away from me is Caroline, in the middle is Aaron, and next to me, no, that's not right. Deirdre's farther away from me than Aaron, and Caroline's closest to me. Sorry about that, dancers. So these are our newest world qualifiers. Went to Phoenix and they did really, really well, and they got to be on TV, so they're going to show you the little dance they did on TV. Just step on stage really quick with them in line, please. So I just want everyone in Cincinnati to understand what a great show that you're seeing. To qualify for the world, you have to be in the top 1% in the world. And this is how many you're watching in this show just from here. Jordan, Jenna, Kate, Adri, I think that's Aaron, Anya, and then Caroline, Aaron, Deirdre, Megan, and Brendan. Congratulations, dancers. Someday soon, we'll go to Worlds. Hopefully Easter, fingers crossed. Take a bow, dancers. We love you all. All righty. All right, here we go. We're gonna do a little Irish rhythm piece. And here's my really bad dad joke. Their future's so bright, they have to wear shades. To do our slip jig finale for you now, that then goes into a tip and reel. We have another show here at 3 o'clock, and if you need, if you're hot and you need to come in and have your heart warmed up as much as you are, it's all of our little tiny dancers that have only been dancing for like a year or two, so it is a priceless little show. And then these super talented dancers are going to be down at that other stage at 4 o'clock. So, ready everybody? So it's going to be very entertaining, everyone.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is absolutely correct. If you would like to see a bunch of 50, 60, 70, 80, and 90-year-old men trying to do that, please stick around.